will drive them to the limit, drive the invading forces to the limit, where they lose their patience and they will lose their hope. And the day will come where they are driven down to their lowest level and give up. This is the first time we've heard the official articulate how they plan to try and win. They plan to try and do it here by making sure that they lose this patience, that the troops lose their hope, that their morale is driven to its lowest.
Due to the hellish events, their days were numbered. Agitated and withdrawn, the addicts wonder. Moving through eternal hell, constantly beaming. In the grips of evil, wrestling with their own demons. An ordinary ride, extraordinary challenge. Back and forth between worlds that was very hard to balance. Where the shots got louder, witnesses kept silent. Through those sweltering days of the summer, they stayed violent. Soldiers that appeal to the boss' desire. Captivated by the idea of speed that quick to fire. Buster's orders came in a commanding tone, carried out, executed within a battle zone. Action spoke louder than words that made a walk. Plus these kids had came with more music than less talk. Thinking that day was bigger than U.S. Steel. They couldn't close the deal without a captive pill. Unless the atmosphere was exceptionally calm. But unanswered questions, what harms with firearms? Each chilling encounter horrific in its own way. A groundbreaking case that lasted
this
for another day.
Fast money, expensive cars, topless bars, movie stars and executives with fat cigars. Record labels that ain't stable with low appraisals. And a lot of burnt bridges due to fragile cables.
Quite often, unpredictable things can happen. Well aware of the sudden danger, they start scrapping. Violence can erupt within the blink of an eye. As a three-night reign of terror light up the skies. Other uprisings are in the years of making. The young start sizing up the hood and get the taking. A high voltage power line surrounds the gold mine. Soldiers on the front line who sell dimes and whole nines. Many times enjoying themselves, much too much. They hit the clutch before they pull out on such and such. It's a very unforgiving environment. Cause one out of two, they get an early retirement. For many different reasons, the tell of the tape is uneven. What they perceive as a prank has stopped them from breathing. He was known to run towns and brutally gunned down. They said it was a great risk for him
this
to be around.
This is the city of fast money, expensive cars, topless bars, movie stars and executives with fat cigars. Record labels that ain't stable with low appraisals. And a lot of burnt bridges due to fragile cables.